What's up guys, Stan here back with another video, and today I'm just going to be showing you another video clip of when I got in Fall Guys. I got it like 2 or 3 days ago. This time I won in Fall Mountain, and there was a lot of people at the end, so I'll go ahead and show you the clip now. This is actually the first mini game that I ever played, and I did a recording of it, but it didn't upload me because it automatically stopped recording and you just couldn't upload it. This video clip is shorter than the other one. The other one was 15 minutes, but I managed to get it less than 12, so this video won't be that long. Let's just skip over. It's a bunny hop glitch. If you're on a down slope, you just need to like spam the jump button and you go faster. It's a good glitch, but I wouldn't do a video on that because if the makers of Fall Guys see it, they might fix it. It's probably not good. It's very useful, which if you play Fall Guys, you can use this glitch. Even if you can't memorize it, just go to the tire where there's a bunch of people on. Most of the time, that will be the correct one. Now I push this button off. Because you want to eliminate as much people as possible. That'll make it easier in the finals. They updated this game recently, and it makes it run really fast compared to the But in the middle of games, there's so much people, so it's the same as before, and it's not running as fast. So it runs slower. guys, this should be the final round.
Oh no, right, this tiptoe. I like this one. Qualify because people off screen were qualifying. But now it's definitely the final. Actually, let me just skip through this. Full mountain. This one is, there are 15 other people competing. So the strat is to go jump off the middle, and you have to jump off it so you don't fall. Boost, and then you go through there. It usually spins counterclockwise, so you can land it everywhere. And you have 500 diamonds, then you stay beside there. And then here, this thing gives you a little boost. There's gonna be a bunch of people, and somehow I managed to grab the crown. Look at all those people that didn't grab the crown, but I did. Genuinely not. It's me.